Founded by Dr. Warren H. Carroll, a man who wanted to make a difference by educating the laity to be leaders in the new evangelization to restore the temporal order, Chrisom College is proud to celebrate its 40th anniversary. During the celebration, we give thanks for all who have given so generously and joined us on this remarkable journey as we strive to offer the finest possible Catholic liberal arts education. An education that boasts a time-tested curriculum, one that has inspired and produced the greatest men and women of Christendom over the past 2,000 years. Inside and outside the classroom, our students enjoy an integrated life that strengthens the intellect in such a powerful way that they have the ability to master any subject, no matter how complex the vocational calling. Overlooking the scenic Shenandoah River, they thrive in a supportive and Christ-centered culture dedicated to helping them realize their potential.
My parents viewed Christendom as the capstone of our moral and academic formation. Me and my five siblings, all six of us went to Christendom, all graduated from Christendom, and my brother, who's a priest, points to Christendom as a major part of that discerning process.
I've had so many conversations with classmates at law school about big questions that I know I read text on at Christendom, who were surprised and enthralled by the answers that I had to give them. They just had never heard someone who had thought about these questions and had answers and more to offer in that conversation. So Christendom will always be relevant because these big questions will never go away as long as humanity is alive.
The diversity of Christendom alumni, both geographically and career-wise, and just the most important thing that we all do, I think, very well is live our faith out, and live our faith out in our families and in our communities. And myself, working on starting a school, it's been amazing to me how many Christendom graduates across the country have been enormously helpful to me, just reaching out and saying, here's what I'm doing, and they are so many of them doing that same thing in their own communities.
The strength of the college is in its graduates. When I think about what those graduates have to offer, relative to the number of recent graduates that I either work with or recruit to the firm or interact with on a regular basis, the difference is amazingly stark. And that while many of these individuals might have superior technical skills or specialized skills in many respects, that was their experience as an undergraduate. They experienced 4 years of deeply technical, specialized business perspectives. I'd much rather have the Christendom graduate who can be taught those things in a short amount of time, but who has earned a foundation in doctrine and faith and liberal arts that gives them an ability to think through a problem, to rationalize their perspective, and also to be able to, once you have a view, to stand with conviction.
Christendom is also the perfect environment to form amazing friendships. Having the same experiences, studying the same things, living in the dorms together, it's such an amazing community environment. And, you know, on top of all of that, you're being exposed to, you know, a rigorous and intellectually stimulating curriculum that just makes you fall in love with everything that you're studying.
If you have the opportunity at a place like Christendom to pursue truth and to study it, it makes you a better man. And when you become a better man, then whatever you do, becoming a doctor, becoming a lawyer, becoming a surgeon, makes you better at that because you're already a better person. And as long as you continue to pursue that, I think that in any career you choose, that will serve you well. It will be a bedrock upon which you can build your whole life.
They serve, as a beacon, in this darkened world. You need a Christendom to show what a model institution can look like. Those who are committed to the truth and conveying the truth and forming students in the truth. I don't know of any other institution that through and through shares that commitment and turns out students who are witness to that commitment.
Looking to our next 40 years, Christendom College will continue to advance the true, the good, and the beautiful as we stand on the pillars built by Western civilization's greatest scholars, scientists, saints, and heroes. As a center for Catholic thought, we are a launching point for future leaders who seek to restore all things in Christ and bring hope to a troubled world. With our new $40 million campaign for Christendom nearing completion, and beautiful plans in place for the future of our campus and community, we are boldly moving forward in faith. Join us.